What's happening? What's going on? Welcome to my channel. Today is an exciting day. I'm going to MOTOSAKI Kawasaki, which is in Vashi, Navi Mumbai. It's a new showroom which is launched today, and fortunately I have the Versys 650 with me. The person behind this camera right now is Amardeep, who has come early morning to my house, to my studio, and just gearing up, wearing the Rhinox jacket. Green color matches the bike also. And kawo ki awaaz chalu ho gayi, as you guys know. Wearing my gloves, that's also Rhinox. Wearing the Royal Enfield pants and carrying my leg bag. That's it. So these are things, and rest or talk on the way.
So Abhideep is just taking the address for GPS because it's a new showroom. We don't know exactly where it is. You're comfortable now?
Yeah.
Extremely comfortable bike. My building is under construction. And aaj ka tapman bahut hi let's say okay. Is bike ka ABS off hai filhal. So kal brake test bhi kar raha tha main kafi. So obviously ABS is not working. As you can see, the light is on. Service vehicle hai. Us pe kaam karna baki hai. Ye off-road feel bhi nahi hota. So all these small bumps, you can't even feel it on this bike. That's the best part. It is as good as a car suspension. That's what I like about it. Bas itna hai, wind blast bahut mehsoos hoga. You'll feel a lot of wind blast. So the windscreen is quite flat, and that's why it takes the wind and makes that noise. So when you ride, even at 50-60, you feel you're going extremely fast. Comfort level, this is so smooth and fun. It's amazing. I hope my buddy behind is enjoying his ride. Because on highway, I'm gonna go a little fast. Okay, so I think I'll chat with you guys once I reach the highway. So basically, clearing the city took us literally an hour. Bohut traffic tha aur bohut dhoop upar se, and I'm starving. You can say my entire t-shirt is wet, full of sweat, and I don't have a change, but I'll freshen up once I reach there. So what's happening is basically the visor is on the normal setting. As you can see, you can put it up, that's really good, and due to which the wind blast is straight on my helmet. Like, you know what I like the most about this bike, guys, is the torque feel. Okay, it's like even if you're on a high gear, it still gives you that pickup what you need from a low gear. It is amazing how well this bike is designed, and obviously doing it, obviously it's a successful bike already. This is quite a late suggestion by me, but I got my hands on it right now, so I thought I'll share this in a video. See, as you can see, I'm on the sixth gear and literally my speed was so low, and speedometer is not working currently. So because while they were giving me this bike, they clearly mentioned that the service is pending, so is it okay? And I said yeah, no worries, I understand, and that's the reason these things are pending. But once it reaches the showroom, we'll start working on it. And I think they should really give me this bike for a very, very long tour, because this is very, very comfortable. Yeah, a little sensation about the heat. Yes, you do feel, but you can actually sense the fan is on and blowing the air out. So the fan is working well, and yeah, I think in another half an hour we should reach. Braking is so good. Agar ABS on hota to thoda aur better mehsoos hota. This clutch is a little hard, but as I mentioned earlier, it needs service. That's why it does come with lever adjusting. But for me, it's perfect right now. I don't know how that guy is riding. Talking about the comfort again, guys. Comfort ke baare mein baat karna bahut zaruri hai. Okay, so this bike is extremely comfortable. My hands are very free flow. the handlebars upright, and it's literally till my chest level, a little below my chest level, which is good. And yes, if you want to stand on this bike, tall people would need a little bit of riser, but this is so good. The handle actually comes to you rather than being this way upright. I like that bit, and that's the main thing, that it really eases your arms and shoulders. A touring machine should be like that, that your arms and elbows should be very free flow, so that you can maneuver the bike very easily. The traction is decent. I have done few corners, not extreme corners though. That opportunity maybe in future I'll get. But anybody who's looking for a touring machine which can do a little bit of bad roads and maximum of the highway, decent enough for Indian roads, 650 according to me is a perfect cc of motorcycles for India, unless achhe din aaye and roads become a little better, then high powered motorcycles would be good. But this is really nice. The mono shock has adjustment, that's the best part. Currently it's on the softer end, and which I am really enjoying, and I'm sure the guy sitting behind me, by the way, I'm riding Pillion, so I hope Amardeep is enjoying. Let's ask him about this. Hey buddy, how's the rear seating?
Very comfortable.
Comfortable. And what about the shock ups? Are you, I mean, the suspension, how do you feel? Smooth?
I can't feel any bumps. Like.
Cool. But it's better than your common commuters. And do you feel the difference?
Very good.
Yeah. Goes in any condition, as you can see. Yeah, this is what Mumbai is. So I think this bike is very good for people even doing your basic Lonavala. As you can see, I'm jumping all over these girdles. That was a big ditch. So I would usually prefer the windscreen to go a little higher, but it's always better to keep it on original position, because being in city, the vision might have a little bit of complication. So okay, he's allowing. Okay, my expectation from the Versys 650 was that at a higher gear I won't be getting that torque what I would get on a low gear, but I was wrong. It has a very well balanced torque to power ratio in every gear. That's what I like about it. It senses every gear correctly. It's not that where you feel it's too low or too high. And hats off to that. The way it's moving around, it's so easy to ride. It might be nimble, it's not. The weight can be felt, especially when you're leaning it. Young guys who are looking for a tourer, 650 is perfect to jump on. Yes, a little practice is required obviously to understand this motorcycle, but the power, the feel, the ride quality, the build quality, everything is amazing on this motorcycle. I have zero doubts so far. Maybe I could judge this bike better if I take it for a really really long tour. So this is just a short understanding what I have of this motorcycle, but as you can see, it just charges. It just launches like a rocket at any gear. So that's the best part. Currently a lot of wind blast. I don't know what speed I am. Definitely crossing 100 for sure, because I'm on the top gear. So if I want to take a sudden cut, there you go. It's done. It's as easy as that. Because the handlebar is broad, which I really like.
Let's go inside, see the action.
So we have Amit from MOTOSAKI Kawasaki, Navi Mumbai. And so glad, I really thank you Amit for inviting me and giving me the Versys 650, which was a treat for me. So this was the chilling at the MOTOSAKI Kawasaki. And now we are heading to the Harley Action. Meet my buddies there. From there we will head